Yes, I am Mr. Rahul Ballam, Assistant Team Leader, talking from Royal Hasconi DHB Ahmedabad, India. Today, July 2nd, 2012, we celebrate that we go live as Royal Hasconi DHB. We are truly one company worldwide. Every office at 12 noon local time, starting in the east and ending in the west, will celebrate the inception of our new company and take a moment to reflect on our combined heritage. The official merger agreement has been signed. A request for continuation of the royal designation has been approved by HM Queen Beatrix of the Netherlands. The new company's headquarters will be in Amber Fort, the Netherlands. The new company will remain independent and wholly trust owned, that is, owned by ourselves. The merger accelerates the ambition of both our companies as described in our MTP by 5 to 10 years. It supports our strategies for international growth with combined knowledge and geographic base in Europe, South Africa, Middle East and Asia. Our new company will have a turnover in excess of $700 million. We will be 8,000 strong, providing professional services from over 100 offices in 35 countries. Together with our increased international office network, this will make it possible to serve our client even better with world-class solutions delivered locally in the countries in which we work. We both share a profound commitment to business integrity. Thank you.